Hi, my name is Nancy Canyon, and I'm participating in Whatcom READS Art Challenge presented by Allied Arts this year. The Art Challenge is based on the book Washington Black. I loved that Washington Black was an illustrator of botanical arts. I think that I particularly was inspired by that because I've always liked to draw leaves and pods and cones and different things that I find in nature, shells. The images I'm going to show you right now are of skulls, and these are all skulls and jawbones that I found in along the road mostly, and some on the beach down in Kingston, Washington. And these drawings ended up being in the book Awesome Possum. This is the title page, and then the illustration of a deer skull. It was a young one. There's only little antler buds there, and also a older deer, the jawbone. Here are a couple drawings of domestic. Let's see, that's the dog and the raccoon on the left. You can go a little closer in to show you the frontal view of its canine teeth. And here are two drawings, the house cat and the rabbit. One thing I learned while doing research is the house cat has eye sockets on the front of the skull because the house cat is a predator. And the rabbit has eye sockets on the sides of its skull because it becomes the prey. The writing and art challenge connected with Whatcom READS is a wonderful way to get to know the community and the talent within it. At this time, we need connection, so participating is encouraged. If you want to join the Whatcom READS Writes and Art Challenge, read the book, Washington Black, join the conversation, create some art, and I hope that I will see your piece in the Allied Art Show. This is Nancy Canyon. I'll talk to you later.